Orquídea from the Monterey Public Library, and welcome to another bilingual sing-along. Hola, soy Orquídea de la Biblioteca Pública de la Ciudad de Monterrey, y bienvenido a otro Canta Conmigo Bilingüe. So today we're going to have the song One Little Finger. Hoy vamos a tener la canción Un Pequeño Dedo, and we're going to sing it mostly in English, but we're going to incorporate some Spanish words. And you'll see the Spanish words, and I will also pronounce them for you, so you can follow along. Are we ready? We're going to get started. Alright, so for our song, we're going to need our little finger. Can you show me your little finger? Very good, very good. And then with our other hand, we're going to make a fist like that. And very good, a closed fist. And we're going to tap our little finger 3 times on top of our fist. 1, 2, 3. And we're going to say tap, tap, tap. And then, can you point your finger up? Very good. Can you point your finger down? Very good. That's pretty much the song. So it goes a little like this. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. Good. Now you point your finger up, you point your finger down, and the rest we'll do while we sing the song, all right? So let's get started. All right, so for the song, we're gonna have our fist and our little finger ready, and we're gonna sing One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. You point your finger up, you point your finger down, put it on your cabeza, cabeza. Muy bien, cabeza. Now we're gonna do it again. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. You point your finger up, you point your finger down, put it on your nariz. Nariz. Muy bien. Tu nariz. Here we go. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. You point your finger up, you point your finger down, put it on your barbilla. That's a long one. Can you say barbilla, barbilla, your chin? Great. Here we go. Last one. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. You point your finger up, you point your finger down, put it on your hombros. Hombros, can you say hombros? Hombros. Your shoulders, very good, your hombros. Excellent! And the song goes on, and you can keep adding more words to it, and it's a lot of fun to learn a different language and different parts of your body with it. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and until next time, hasta la próxima. Muchas gracias. Adiós.